It's a chicken ear. It's a chicken ear, or it's like a rooster ear. Rooster, yeah.
We normally celebrate with our families and friends. So for example, a banquet and go out and hang out with our some friends, and maybe some game, card game, and some drink game, you know. And also the fireworks, but I don't know if it's capable here, but...
To fully enjoy the tea. Black tea has strong but pleasant flavor and a lingering aftertaste. Hope you enjoy the tea ceremony. Thank you.
Traditional Chinese music instrument, which is called cucurbit flute. The song we played today is a traditional song, and as the name is called Bamboo Under the Moonlight, actually it's a very romantic song which tells a story about a boy which falls in love. He had a crush on a girl